Would you like to learn more about Kiosk Apps? I'm Vidya, and I'll help you explore what Kiosk Apps can do and how you can build them. Hang on tight and enjoy the ride. Unleash the power of Kiosk Apps with me. First, let's see some single-purpose devices in action. Although you might not even realize it, these devices are all around you. Here is a restaurant cafe with an interactive display showing the menu and specials for the day. A customer can walk up to the display and scan the QR code for a chance to win a meal. You might also find a device at a doctor's office where patients check in and wait their turn. Many grocery stores now support self-serve point-of-sale kiosks where customers can scan items and pay for them. Self-serve kiosks are also appearing at movie theaters where guests can purchase tickets. An innovative application is an integrated library catalog and Wayfinder kiosk showing the map of the library building. A guest can browse the collection, determine if a book is available, and locate the section that contains the book. These devices are also used in educational environments. Here is a fifth grade class where students are taking online tests in a locked-down, secured environment. All of the single-purpose use cases you just saw could be powered by kiosk apps running on Chromeboxes. The possibilities are limitless. Gaming consoles, photo booths, displays in public transportation, billboards, ATM machines, all of this can be powered by kiosk apps. Did you know that the displays and registration kiosks at Google I/O have also been powered by kiosk apps on Chromeboxes? You may ask, why would a Chromebox be the best choice to run a kiosk? Well, there are many reasons. Chromeboxes are fast and secure. You no longer have to worry about OS patches or install antivirus software. OS updates are taken care of automatically for you. Further, the OS and the kiosk app running on it have independent update cycles. So as an app developer, you only have to update your app and Chrome OS keeps the rest fresh. And with the Chrome Management Console, you can easily deploy and remotely manage a fleet of Chromeboxes that may be distributed around the world. A kiosk app is just a Chrome app with HTML, CSS, and JavaScript. You can build powerful apps that interact with network and hardware devices, media tools, and much more. You can enhance the user experience through touch with virtual keyboard support and by listening for mouse and touch events. For example, you can build a point-of-sale kiosk app that uses the Chrome USB API to communicate with USB devices like barcode scanners, credit card readers, and printers. You can also use the Bluetooth API to talk to Bluetooth devices. However, there are indeed some differences between kiosk and regular Chrome apps. Now consider the display at an airport terminal using an interactive kiosk app. The app is set to auto-launch when the Chromebox first boots up and always runs in full screen, providing a dedicated user experience. Here, I check on the status of the flight from Minneapolis on one of the displays and click on Southwest Flight SWA3236 for more information. The app updates the flight tracker with the route map of that flight. I realize that the flight has been delayed and want to get something to eat. I can scan the QR code on the display and grab the flight information for me to look at on my phone while I'm in transit. I now click on dining, which brings up a map with the nearest places to eat along with restaurant ratings. I decide to go to Fresh Roll Vietnamese as it's got the best ratings and is close by. Google Maps gives me directions to help me get to the restaurant. As a bonus, I can also redeem a coupon for a combo meal if I scan the QR code on the display with my phone. I can also click on weather, get the 5-day local weather forecast, and get some fast facts about the airport. It's interesting that there were 31,000 check-ins today. Lots of travel indeed. You might have noticed that when this app is running, the user cannot exit the app or switch to another task. However, the app could offer a logout button that allows the user to close all windows and terminate the session. To convert a Chrome app into a kiosk app, all you need to do is add the attributes kiosk enabled and kiosk only to the manifest.json file to ensure that the app will only run in full screen using single app kiosk mode. After writing a kiosk app, you can publish it to the Chrome Web Store. You can either monetize the app or just use the app in-house. You can also test the app in single app kiosk mode by firing up a browser and add the Kiosk app at the Chrome Extensions page. Installed Kiosk apps will now appear in the tray under apps in the login screen. You can then manually launch the app from the tray and test the app. As an app developer, you can choose to download and cache any assets you need so that the next time your user launches the app, the cached assets are available immediately, even when offline. The Chrome Management Console can then be used to deploy an app to a fleet of Chromeboxes. There is also an option to automatically launch the app on the Chromebox when the device first boots up. We're excited to see what kind of apps you will build. You can take it for a spin today by going to the links here. There are sample kiosk apps that you can play with. Let us know what you think, and thanks for watching.